Hy het geswem en geswem en selfs getrend op Twitter onder die hitsteken Underdog. Maar op Saterdag om 11:15 is die hond wat vir etlike dae lank in die groot gat in Kimberley vasgevang was, gered. A.O. John Seeley van die polisie se soek- en opsporingseenheid in Kimberley is in die gat af om die hond te red. Die reddingspoging is deur die SAPD gekoördineer met bystand van ER24, die brandweer en
die
beer.
Oh, the heroes of the day. Ja.
Doc, what were you doing? What were you saying?
I was talking to him. I was spying him.
What did you say?
Trying to get him. I was saying, it's a beautiful dog, baby dog, lovely dog, all those soppy words to get him to come to me. Eventually, I had to put a leash around his neck and pull him a bit closer. As soon as me and him made contact by means of touch, he accepted and the mission went forth.
Okay. Midway, when you swam back with the dog, you started swimming with one hand and holding the dog in one hand. And then midway, you started using your feet. Was it becoming too difficult? What was happening?
What was happening there, the dog was exhausted. So he wasn't assisting by swimming anymore. He was just laying still. And as soon as you put the dog's harness on, he had a life jacket on underneath, but the harness was pulling him down. So that meant that I had to keep him in my arm so to stay afloat. And we had to swim back in that way.